Residents of Kazakhstan's capital will start receiving Hayatvax coronavirus vaccine from May 6, said head of the Public Health Office of Nur-Sultan, Timur Muratov. This is the Arabic medicine made using Chinese technology. A total of 7,400 doses of the vaccine were delivered to warehouses. Anyone can receive this vaccine. As per conferred delivery plan for May, we are expecting 57,000 doses of the vaccine of the Chinese manufacturer Sinopharm. Timur Muratov added that city residents will be able to choose the vaccine they want. The vaccination drive remains voluntary.